Give me this. Friggin' no explosive arrows, goddammit. Namaste. Namaste. This motherfucker! Boom! Hey guys, welcome back to Far Cry 4. Last time, we tried to... Well, we met up with... Shit. We met up with... Golden Path, and we're taking on... Hey, check this out. Taking on the Royal Fortress to try and kill Pagan Min once and for all. And we jumped out of a helicopter and fell to our death. Yeah, we're smart like that. Alright, so here's tent number two. Can they? The guy's there. Oh, hello. You dead. Maybe not. Whoa. What the hell? How do I keep missing this guy? Come on! Hang it. Jesus. Already missing. Alright. Up here we go. Oh, come on. Got late. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, I see him. Oh, yeah. That's gonna purify you, motherfucker. What are you doing, Garley? What are you doing? Come on. Get up there. Ah, we got it. So. Ah, here we go. Come on. Come on. Up. Get up. Come on, Ajay. Jesus. Alright, and up here. Up we get.
Ajay, use explosives to breach the main gate.
Will do. After she's gone ahead. Oh, Jesus Christ. Now, I wonder, can we just jump on this gun? Whoa, get up! Get up! Oh, shitballs. Oh, shit! Jesus, it's gonna get me. Okay. Whew. Whew. Jesus! Alright. Throw. There we go. Run away. Good lord. Someone can see me. Oh, it's a heavy. Oh, it's a heavy. Alright, okay. Please. Please no. Whoops. Boom! See ya! Ooh, actually, I will take... Nope, maybe not. Can't take anymore. Jesus! Get in there! I want to get in this car and use the turret. Okay. I'm going to go through it. What's going on? Where are we going? Capture the armory, okay? Well, that did not work. Can we shoot them? Whoa! This is a fucking grenade launcher! Oh my god! That was crazy. Holy crap. Alright, get out of here. Get out of the car. Get out of the car. A little bit of one. I'm stuck. Oh my god, run! Ah! No! Oh, for God's sake, this is just armor! Alright, don't worry guys, I got this. I got this. You stay here. And, I'm just gonna, sorry guys! Shit! What? The gate didn't blow! That's bullshit. Whoa! Jesus! Alright, we're gonna use the grenade orders. Just, I got him. Don't worry. One sec. Boom. Boom. There we go. Dude. Ah, yeah. There we go. Two on this side that just can't get to. Ah, oh, for God's sake, they're moving just as I freaking go back down. God damn it. Can't do that guy. Shit, no one went behind me. Oh, God, not again. Alright, that's it. We're going in. We're moving in now. Come on. Alright, give me this. Nope, not this. This. Where is he? There he is. In the cock. There we go. We got him ahead. Shit. Jesus. Jump shot. Missed. Take it up. Stab him. Jesus. Reload. Ajay. God damn it! Oh god, that was terrible. Whew. Okay, get some heals on. Oh shit, being shut up from somewhere I see them. Alright, ah, oh, fuck me. Boom, Got him. Next. Where's this other guy? Whoa! I get you, son of a bitch. Jesus! I need to reload more often. Ow! Oh god! Ah, heals! Good lord! Down! Jesus! Get out of here! Holy crap! I'm running. I'm over running. Jesus. Please, heal! Alright, go, 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 go. Holy shit, this is crazy. Jesus Christ, can we get this guy? No one's there. I'm capturing something, so I capture the pack! Get out of here, dammit! God! This guy! That's it, he better die. So I capture the flag! Holy crap! Grenade! Can I throw a grenade? Can't remember what to throw a grenade. But I've forgotten all the buttons. There we go! Did I not hit anybody? Apparently not. Damn right! Oh shit, that was just the comms room? Oh god. That was a terrible shot. Holy shit. Get out of here! Jesus, there's a friggin' helicopter on my ass. Oh my god. Please! That's fire. We don't want fire. Holy... Jesus, get out of here. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Jeez! Ah. Oh my god. Please! Oh my god! Jesus! God! No! So much! So many bullets! Ah. Get him! Jesus! Boom! Straight in the head. Huh? And him as well. Alright, we're making some progress! Oh! She shitballs. That was insane. Oh god. Oh god, no. Oh god. Oh god, no. Okay. Whoa! Shoot his dick off! Holy crap! And his head! Oh god. Alright, let's use this. Where is he? Where? There we go. How did I miss? That is bullshit. Ah, is that a guy? Nope. Oh, fuck! There we go, finally. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? That was like the closest gunfight I've ever seen. What the? I see you trying to sneak up on my ass. Get out of here. Jesus. Alright. Let's keep... I'm supposed to capture this place over here, apparently. Oh god. Oh god. There's people. Get out of here. Took his knees out. What? Jeez. Good lord. No, 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 no. Heels. Oh no. We're all out. We're all out of shit. This is not good. Get those sticks out. The firing sticks. Oh god, you know what that is. Yeah, that's right. You burnt to death. I need health packs. Real bad. There's a guy.
We've taken the headquarters.
Oh, thank god for that. Whoa. What are you doing, Ajay? Jesus. That big guy? That's a big guy. Right. You die. Please die. Boom. Holy crap. There we go. Whoa. Holy crap. Look at him go. That is crazy. Give me the health pack. Any guy? Oh, shit. That is painful. Holy. What is this? What game is this? I don't know. Let's get out of here. Whoa! Get out of here with that. Jeez. Ooh, ooh, ammo. We need ammo. Is there an ammo storage? Of course not. Not when I need one. Son of a bitch. Holy shitballs. That was crazy. Alright, let's get some reloading. Where's the next place? Armory. Oh my god, the armory's all the way back here. Back we go. God damn it. No wonder that was so hard. Holy shit. Okay. So I ran. I ran all the way back. And it turns out. It was right next to me the whole time. Get down. Jesus. Oh! Whoa! Heal, Ajay, heal! Oh. God damn it, that was close. Holy shit. Oh. Is it over? Did we do it? Oh, gotta regroup with these assholes now. Jesus. Give me that ammo. How far away is this place? Okay. Do I want to go over there? This place is huge. Holy shit.
They're mounting a counterattack. Hold the fortress.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, give me all that shit. Give me pay. Give me some. Give me eyes in the sky. Here we go. I got this. No, we did not want to do that. Ah, I forgot to. Alright. Ah, you son of a bitch. Alright, we know what we need. We need. No, please. Right weapon. And again. Alright, sorry. What the? Oh god, I'm all out. Grenade! No, I haven't got a grenade. Damn it, missed him. Oh no. Oh! Jesus! Get the rocket launcher! Give me the rocket launcher now! Where is he? There he is. Holy son of a bitch. No, 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 no. Heals! Oh, no, not the stick! Not the stick heal! Not the stick heal! No! 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 I don't want to die! I don't want to die! Ah! 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 Jesus! No! Not dead! No! Not dead! Holy shit! Come on, Ajay! No! Ah! Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Can't believe that! God damn it. Right, I need this! Oh god, that's good. I don't know about that, but yeah, we'll go with whatever you say. Alright, give me this. Friggin' no explosive arrows, goddammit. Namaste, namaste. This motherfucker! Boom! Okay. I got you. Ah yeah, we got this. You dead fools, what you gonna do, huh? Is it worth doing that for? Alright, let's do this instead. Let's kill someone, a banjo. Oh, shit! Please! Quicker than that! Good for him. Holy shit! Who's this guy? Oh, guy, he's there. Die! Alright. No. What am I doing? Any more cars coming in? Nope. Good luck. I got you. Thought I had him in the leg. Whoa! Alright, moving. Sorry, didn't mean to go. Is that fallen? Whoa! Jeez! What's going on? Jesus! No, 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 no! No! I don't want to die! Please! Come on, Ajay! Holy shit, boy. Oh god, there's a friggin' helicopter here, that's why. Holy shit, got the wrong button! Come on. Oh god, that guy for that. Give me that. Did he not die? Jesus. Whoa, lads, let's talk about this. Let's talk about this. No, no. Oh, please. Oh, that's good. Oh, ammo. Here we go. That's what we need. More. I got him. Holy shit. Next. Where is he? He's down there. It's okay, so it's just me against the world. Turns out. Oh shit, they are miles away. What do we got here? Oh, we got fire! Jesus! Good lord! He dead? He's dead. Run away! No! Get him! Holy crap! Oh shit, I'm killing my guys again. No good. Oh good, this guy's still alive! Jesus! Holy shit! I need more health. Need more health. Let's heal. Let's heal. Oh, there's he better die after that. What is that noise? What? Oh god, is that. Please. No, 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 no. Oh god, please. Ajay, heal up for God's sake.
It has been too long since I have tasted blood.
That's great. Oh, don't throw a grenade, please. Shit. Woo, that was close. Is this the last guy? I think it's the last guy. Woo, get down.
You ever have a hot knife up your ass?
I'm alright, thanks, man. What the? Come on, no. No. Come on, you son of a bitch. What the fuck? Fuck this guy. Get out of here. Oh, that's better. Holy crap, that was insane. Destroy the statue of Pagan. This one? Or is there another one? There's another statue? No, oh, it's the statue. Yes, I know, down with Pagan. I'm trying to find my machine gun. I dropped it around here somewhere. Nah, it's gone. It's gone. Alright, let's do this. You want me to use C4? Didn't say that. There we go. Can we try and... There we go. Let's get it on the back legs there. Try and get one on the dick. Really do... No, that's not working. Go ahead, let that go. Alright. I'll take that one back. I wonder if I could get a car up there and do it. Boom! Yeah! Is it really that free, though?
Really, Ajay? What do you have against my likeness? All those posters, and my double, and now this. Am I missing a hint? Should I start taking this personally? That statue was solid fucking gold.
Holy shit. Sorry.
I'm being metaphorical. Do you know how many artifacts I had to melt down to get it made? And poor Eric standing there for God knows how long just to pose for it. Well, it's done, it's done. And dinner's nearly ready.
Holy shit.
I got the gate open. I'm heading for the palace.
The Royal Guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Holy shit, that was crazy. That was friggin' crazy. Come from Pagan. Holy shit. Gonna go in an AK? Jesus. Alright, he's right in. He's in the car. No, he's not in the car. We gotta get in the car. Let's go. Where are you, Pagan? I'm coming for you, son of a bitch. Had enough of your shit. Chatting me on the phone. Oh god, he's all the way up there. Oh my god, this is miles away. And I'm on my own. Apparently the guys, the Royal Guard are counter-attacking everywhere. Got no support. It's just me. And Pagan. Seems to be lots of signs for a minefield. That can be good. Holy shit. Alright. Coming for you, son of a bitch. Enough of your shit. Friggin' attacking me around, Kyrat. You're going down. What? Go around the back. Go around the front. I think we're going through the front. Yeah, fuck it. Here we go. Going through the front door. Alright. Oh, God. Blast our way through the front door. What's going on here? Nothing? There's... Oh. Putting my weapon away. Yeah, that's a good idea, OG. Jesus. Seems to be no one around. How convenient. Some form of a trap, I wonder. Come from Pagan. Where is he? Pagan! I can't get any weapons out. How am I supposed to confront him? Look at this place. Fuck me. Whoa. 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 I'm in there. Aha. Here we go. Holy shit. He's having a rave in there. Oh, don't tell me it's another fucking stunt double. Boom! You motherfucker.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot that on your way in.
Who?
Now, before we begin... To whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain?
Probably the lunatic.
If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this. And what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back.
Yep, that's right.
Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy who didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around.
Well, I do like to throw it around.
But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down, enjoy some food. And you and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
Oh man, am I gonna get a choice? This is crazy. Ah, God, what do I do? Could we shoot him? Should I shoot him? Ah, oh shit, God, you don't get along. Oh. Holy crap.
Who did you kill? Is it Amitar? Sabal?
Well, no, let's have a little conversation.
Doesn't really matter. I already know. I just want to hear you say it.
Fuck you.
Hey!
Boy, you didn't even blink. Well, you do realize that
you cannot shoot
you're just
after.
Giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kyrat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you.
What?
I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes.
Yeah, it just seemed a bit natural to just like pulling the trigger.
Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on.
Have I still got the ashes?
And don't forget your mother.
Fucking hell. Just carrying around in my ass, just like... What I need. Ah, private helicopter. Nice. Looks a lot better than the other ones.
You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old Ajay.
Old Ajay?
The pre-Kyrat Ajay. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone.
What?
And then what happens?
I'm going home and having a beer.
Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana.
What?
Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off.
What the hell? What the hell's going on?
So many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do.
That is quite fun.
Well, you finally made it.
know the one and only time I walked into this place. I came in a sane man and came out. Like this.
Holy shit.
You will come out a king. Go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
Alright, let's do it. Let's go spread these ashes. What the hell? It's a little kid. Place mom with Lakshmana. What the hell? Ooh. Thank you. What the hell? Check this place out. This is crazy. Alright. Just gonna place the ashes. Plop them down here. Let's get a peat cook on. Plop. I love you and will always be with you, mom. Oh, thanks, mom. It's Pagan. Pagan! You son of a bitch! Quickly, shoot him! For some reason.
All choices have consequences, Ajay! I've given you Kyrat!
Holy shit!
But I'm keeping the helicopter!
Yeah, that's fine, you can have that. I don't need it. So I'm the king? All bow before me, mighty Ajay! Can we, still. Oh, you son of a bitch! I was about to shoot him down! God damn it. Finn? That it? We finished? No way. Have I completed it? Oh my god, that's it! I can't believe it! We're gonna, like, skip that. The king is dead, although I didn't really kill him. What the point was it? What? Oh my god, that was crazy. So we went all that way. And we spared his life, and now we're the king.
It's done.
Good
we are
work.
The king.
It's finally over.
What the hell?
I can't believe it.
What can you believe?
Did you find Lakshmana?
Yeah.
What is this?
I found it, small.
Okay.
My mom's at rest now.
Oh, can't get out of here.
Kyrat free, brother. Mohan's at rest too now, because of you. Come on home. I could use a right-hand man to bring Kyrat back to its roots.
Whoa. What? What was that about? A right-hand man? I don't think you know who you're talking to. I'm the king around here. Not you. Oh, not these idiots.
Hello, Dave. Oh, Mr. Gale. Well, I guess that's it then.
No more mayhem and destruction. Hanging up the old rocket launcher.
Right.
Yeah, why not?
I really love what you've done with the place. It'll be sad to see you go.
Put it on the shelf, as it were. Gathering dust.
Unless
some unfinished business, perhaps. Loose ends to snip or people to kill.
Holy shit.
That's what I just said, Donald. It's Yogi, you prat. Smoke?
These guys smoke. Fucking love it. Holy shit. Dinner on the smoke. What the hell? Okay. What the fuck does that say? Hello? Pretty sure I got a helicopter around here somewhere. Where's my helicopter? Is that it? Is it over? Holy shit. Who the hell does Spall think he is? Taking my country. Jesus.
Brother, now that Pagan is gone, his forces at Rajgarh are confused and disorganized. You should strike while the iron is hot and seize the fortress of the Golden Path.
What do we got? To help. Okay. So Pagan's fortress is still there. Oh my god, is that it? Can't believe we completed it. Well, we'll tie up a few loose ends. We got a lot of these to do. So what we'll do is next time we'll make our way. Start taking down these the last of the bell towers and outposts. I might just go get all the bell towers, and then we'll just go for the outposts, trying to take them down as stealthy as possible, and end on Pagan's fortress, the last fortress. Does this mean I can? No, I can't get this yet. That's annoying. Anyway, guys, thank you very, very much for watching. If you enjoyed this, this series, that's the end of the story. I'm gonna continue just cleaning up a little bit. So come back if you want to see more of that. Leave a like if you enjoyed the videos. Leave a dislike if you didn't. And comment. I'd love to know what you thought of the series. Until next time, guys. See ya.